Welcome to our channel. We're going to do a little pond fishing today. Don't want to work. I got a senko. We're gonna try that. There we go. It's not a big one, but apparently there's bass in here. Pretty sure I've said it before, but if you haven't figured it out, topwater is by far my favorite method of fishing. I think we wore this spot out. Let's move down a little further. All right, we're gonna try here. I'll be the first one to tell you, I do not like snakes. I see a snake, we're out of here. We gotta keep moving. It's been too hard to land a fish here. Hey guys, just had a pretty good hit on the senko. We'll see if we can get it back out there. There we go. Oh. Well, that is going to do it for today's video. That's a brand new pond to me. I just got permission to fish that 2 days ago. The owner told me there's some big fish in there. I only caught a couple of small ones. I'm not ready to call it a dink pond just yet. That pond has a lot of fishing pressure from kids in the neighborhood. And there's nothing wrong with that. I just, it's great to see the kids fishing. But it's up to me to try something different to entice a bite. So I'm going to make periodic checks back to that pond to see what I can get out of there. Now, tomorrow, I'm hoping to get out on Lake St. Clair because the walleye bite's on. I think I mentioned that in another video. Out off of Lighthouse Cove. So we're going to get out there and try and get us some walleye. But that's all I got. So if you like the video, please click the thumbs up. If you haven't already subscribed to our channel, hit the subscribe button. And for God's sake, ring that bell. That way you get notified each and every time I upload a video. And one last thing, do me a favor and share the video. Because you're helping me grow and I appreciate that. So until the next video, I'll see you.